Today, we're going to show you how to select the right Ingersoll Rand air compressor to fit your needs. If you're looking at the variety of air compressors in a store, the first question you should ask yourself is, what am I going to be using it for? Compressed air can be used for a variety of tasks, such as DIY projects around your house, inflating tires, loosening hard to remove lug nuts, removing rust off your farm equipment, bodywork on your car, or even heavy duty maintenance to a vehicle out in the field. The next question you should ask yourself is, what's the best tool for the task at hand? Once you've determined what tool you'll be using, you need to ask yourself, what's my tool's CFM requirement? To find this information, you'll need to take a look at the tool packaging. CFM stands for cubic feet per minute, and it measures the airflow that is delivered by a compressor or the amount of airflow that is required by the tools. Different air tools require different levels of CFM to operate correctly. You may also want to consider if you'll be adding any new air tools to your collection, or if multiple users will be running the tools on the air compressor at the same time. Once you've determined the CFM of your tool, you're ready to select your compressor. In short, you need to select a compressor model with a CFM rating that exceeds your tool's total air requirement. The last thing you need to consider with your compressor selection is how frequently will I use this compressor? The heavier the usage, the larger the compressor that I'll need. For light duty, occasional use applications, such as running your nail gun, inflating your tires, or using an impact tool to remove stubborn lug nuts, you can stick with using a smaller size compressor, such as the Ingersoll Rand's Twin Stack or the GarageMate compressor. Both compressors are portable and easy to maneuver around whatever project you're working on. For more frequent use applications, such as rust removal with a grinder, you're best off choosing a single stage stationary model like Ingersoll Rand's SS5. For your heavy duty tasks, your best choice is an Ingersoll Rand two-stage compressor. A two-stage compressor is a great choice for feeding your hungriest air tools. Use a two-stage compressor for tasks that require a continuous use of air power, such as auto body work, using a high-speed sander, or spray gun. One other two-stage compressor option not shown here is the Ingersoll Rand truck mount compressor for heavy-duty jobs where a power source isn't available, such as vehicle maintenance in the field. Another thing you should consider is the power source that you have available to run your compressor. When electric power is not available, purchase a gas engine driven compressor. Do not use a gas engine compressor indoors. All Ingersoll Rand compressors come with a 1-year warranty. Extend the life of your pump warranty from 1 to 2 years with the use of Ingersoll Rand's All Season Select lubricant. The Ingersoll Rand warranty is industrial grade, meaning there are no exclusions for commercial applications. Ingersoll Rand compressors are designed for 100% continuous duty cycle, whereas other brands rate their compressors at 40 to 70% duty cycle. If you have any technical service or warranty questions, you can reach a live technician at 1-800-AIRSERV. For all your compressed air needs, visit your local Sears or visit them on the web at sears.com.